direct from the city of Big Shoulders and Deep Dish Pizza Pie. The Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Chicago Auto Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome President and CEO of Ram Truck Brand, Fred Diaz.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to be here at the Chicago Auto Show. And what an outstanding way to kick off the year of what we will call the year of the Ram Truck Brand by introducing our fantastic 1500 Tradesman Edition truck. Now, today marks the first time, believe it or not, in history that the Ram truck brand will officially unveil a new truck model at any new major auto show. And I'll have more to say about the Ram truck brand in just a second, but for right now, I want to talk to you about this newest Ram to our Ram family. It's called the Tradesman. Check this out. This Ram 1500 Tradesman is specifically designed to target the needs of small businesses, commercial fleet sales, and countless other tradesmen who work construction sites, farms, ranches, oil rigs, you name it. This is a hardworking truck for hardworking people. And with the steady increase in consumer confidence lately, the expected growth in the economy, and the uptick in the construction industry, folks, America is returning to work. And for many of those workers, a truck is their single most important tool in their arsenal. And it's a tool they use and that they depend on every day. Naturally, as you would expect, they want a truck that is durable, reliable, and most importantly, a truck that gives them tons of value for their money. And the Ram Tradesman is that solution. It's a hard-working truck that they can depend on. And that dependability begins with the legendary, proven, and tough 5.7-liter Hemi V8 engine. Now, as you know, that engine kicks out an outstanding 390 horses and 470 foot-pounds of torque. And yet, with all of that power, that amazing engine is able to deliver an impressive 20 miles per gallon on the highway. Adding to the value equation is the fact that this Ram truck is equipped with the V8 engine and is more capable and has a higher resale value than the competition's V6. And the Tradesman also comes standard with the Class 4 trailer hitch, four and seven pin trailer connectors. It also comes with a heavy duty and transmission engine cooler, 17 inch wheels, and a lot more. I wish I could name them all, but I can't. And the impressive thing is that this baby can tow up to 10,400 pounds. And that's best in class among any entry level work truck in the entire industry. Plus, it can haul an amazing 1,660 pounds of payload and is available in either a short bed or a long bed, a 4x2 or a 4x4. And this Tradesman will be available at Ram truck dealerships in the second quarter of this year. And get this, here's the most impressive part about this. You get all of this amazing content in the Ram Tradesman at an incredibly attractive MSRP, including destination, of $22,780. Why would any trucker settle for a V6 when you can get all of this value, dependability, and the MPG of a legendary V8 engine? Now, we are supremely certain that Americans all across the country who are returning to work and are hardworking tradesmen will see and find the value in this incredible truck. The Ram Tradesman is yet another winning addition to our familia of Ram trucks. Now, at Ram, trucks are a way of life. This is a brand, and we realize that we are a brand that actually work with people and what they do for a living, where they work and where they play. And over the last year, the Ram brand has built a lot of momentum and increased awareness of our brand. We've done it with aggressive product placement in high value, high impact environments. And that momentum will continue in 2011. And we'll continue our presence at the American Country of Music Awards, the Kentucky Derby. Many of you may have seen the Kentucky Derby last year where we had the Ram logo on the pants of the jockeys. And Ram Country Yahoo Music, which has been marvelously successful. And finally, the voice of Ram Trucks will continue to be heard loud and proud thanks to the unmistakable voice of Mr. Macho himself, Sam Elliott. Now today, the Ram truck brand is in a place we feel all its own. The Ram identity is truly unique, it's authentic, and people who own a Ram know and truly respect the value of hard work. And this full product line has a lot to offer a customer. From light duty to heavy duty to medium duty chassis cabs, the Ram people say that we have a lot of things that cause what we call the wow factor. And we at Ram are fully committed to expanding what we call the Ram truck wow factor. And we do this by giving customers what they need and most importantly, what they want. Whether it's a light duty truck or a heavy duty truck, commercial application, whether it's for a person's vocation of choice or their recreation of choice, you name it, there's a Ram truck for every job and every lifestyle. And why is that? It's because we at Ram are completely dedicated to understanding our truck customers like nobody else. It's our passion in life. It's all we do. Now today, it's fair to say that the Ram brand has arrived. In fact, as I mentioned earlier, 2011 is going to be the year of the Ram truck brand and a year of growth. In simple terms, we're committed to making the Ram trucks the most capable and durable lineup of trucks on the entire planet, for all customer types and for all customer uses. And because of our commitment, Ram has the most innovative lineup of full-size trucks within the market. It looks great to begin with. There's no mistaking a Ram truck when you see it on the streets. You might look at other streets and wonder what it is, but when you see our Ram truck, there is absolutely no mistaking that it is Ram. It's got beautifully refined interiors, incredibly durable engines, and features like the award-winning Ram Box. And my favorite, our industry-exclusive link coil suspension that enhances the capability and delivers incredible ride quality to the truck, which no other manufacturer in the industry can come even close to touching. Plus, all Ram trucks are backed by an unsurpassed 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty, proof positive that we have supreme confidence in the quality of our trucks, and we stand behind them. Ram has a truck for every need and every lifestyle, and it is built by people who truly know and understand customers. Case in point, the Ram Outdoorsman with the innovative Ram Box holster. Now this truck was designed by our own internal engineers in-house who are hunters, fishermen, campers, and boaters. And guess what? They designed it specifically for customers who are hunters, campers, fishermen, and boaters. And demand for this incredibly popular model has far exceeded our expectations, I'm proud to say. And then there's the most capable, factory-equipped, off-road-ready pickup truck, rock climber, on the planet. And we're talking about the Ram Power Wagon. And last, but certainly not least, the newest lineup, one that still makes my heart go whenever I see it. And if you haven't had a chance to crawl through that Laramie Longhorn, I encourage you to do so. That truck is loaded with exclusive exterior and interior features, with impeccable attention to detail on the interior and a level of craftsmanship that makes it the most luxurious truck in the entire market. And the Laramie Longhorn, it just started arriving in dealerships, and already consumer response and initial sales are off the chart. So add it all up, and this awesome truck line of Ram trucks is winning the hearts and minds of truckers all across America. And here's proof. Let me talk to you a little bit about sales here. The Ram truck has had positive sales momentum, and we had it throughout the entire 2010 year. In fact, in 2010, Ram brand sales, the entire brand itself, was up 9% over 2009. And pickup trucks specifically increased by 13%. Now also, in the past 12 months, Ram gained more than 5 full points of market share in the market, a market where we have a knife fight every day. And I'm happy to report that the momentum continues already in 2011. Like I said earlier, we're going to make 2011 the year of the Ram truck brand and the year for continued sales growth. Now, January marked the 9th consecutive month of year-over-year sales gains for the Ram pickup truck and for the entire brand. And we will build sales momentum with yet another competitive win. Truck customers from half-ton to commercial truck buyers have a wide and demanding range of needs, as you know. And they require their vehicles to provide high levels of capability. And that is especially true with the heavy-duty pickup owner. These trucks are horses for small commercial business owners and large commercial fleets. These truck owners always need and want more capability. It's like an adrenaline. They can't get enough of it. They want more. They want more. And at Ram Trucks, we're all about having the best products and giving the customers what they need and then some. So take a look. I got something I want to show you. I think you'll like it. Ladies and gentlemen, get a load of this new bad boy. It is equipped, and you may have seen the badge on the back as it was rotating, with the new high-output turbo diesel engine. And as I said earlier, we're all about expanding the wow factor with our Ram trucks. And this truck does it many times over. Let me explain. It's loaded with best-in-class features and capabilities and guaranteed to defend Ram's title as the most capable truck on the planet. And let me start with some basic stats. This is what we at Ram Truck like to refer to as the wow factor, or said another way, strength in numbers. And here's the first wow factor, 800 foot-pounds of torque. You heard it right. Torque on the new high-output Cummins turbo diesel 6.7-liter Cummins engine will be increased by 23%, from 650 foot-pounds to a new earth-shaking 800 foot-pounds of torque. Now, this kind of power is unsurpassed in its class and in the industry. And we got there by tapping into the brains and into the knowledge of our expertise and our friends and buddies over at Cummins and their engineering group. And that will be standard, by the way, on all 25 and 3500 diesel models equipped with an automatic transmission. Now, here's another wow factor, 30,000 pounds. That means 30,000 pounds of maximum gross combined weight rating. We've increased the capability of this truck to a whopping 30,000 pounds, and once again, that is a level of capability that is unsurpassed in its class. So that's number two. Wow factor number three, 22.7. 22,700 pounds of maximum trailer tow rating. Now, never, ever before has a one-ton truck offered that level of towing capability. It is indeed another best in class. Now, including with the long list of other critical towing features that is important to a heavy-duty truck, the Cummins-equipped Ram truck comes standard with the most powerful exhaust brake in its class. And that, my friends, is wow factor number four. Now, we're all familiar with the law of gravity. What goes up must come down. Now, it's one thing to reach the top of the hill, but those of you that are truckers that do any kind of towing whatsoever know that it's a whole other story when you got to get down that hill. especially when you're towing a trailer. And I'm not talking about some dinky little trailer. I'm talking about a big, massive honking trailer. Now, under those conditions, Ram exhaust brake is fully functional and confidence building for the truck driver. It reduces brake fade, it prolongs brake life, and it provides unmatched confidence and safety. And when you're hauling heavy loads downhill, you want that. Now, Ram has also the largest brakes in its class, largest in the heavy-duty pickup segment. Wow factor number 5, 300,000. It's very common knowledge in the industry that Cummins-equipped Ram trucks with over 300,000 miles on them are very commonplace. In fact, we've chalked up many trucks that have over 1 million miles and are still hard at work. Now, these are some of the impressive numbers that are backed up by unmatched, real-world durability, and it's because of this Cummins powertrain. And this is a testimony that our Ram Truck Cummins partnership that we've had for 20 years is working. And not only that, but we have well over 1 billion miles of customer reliability field-proven study. Now, here's the final wow factor. Zero. And by zero, I mean zero urea. None, nada, nothing. Ram is the only heavy-duty pickup truck that does not require diesel exhaust fluid. And that, my friends, is important to a trucker who doesn't want to be bothered with continuous maintenance. So I know customers will agree that there are strength in numbers. And here's a new Ram commercial that I want you all to see that I think is going to drive that point home, and we have it airing just in time for Truck Month. Take a look.
It's how might becomes mightier. How will finds a way. It's the kind of strength that only comes in numbers. Ram 3500 Cummins, now with 800 foot-pounds of torque, a 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty, best-in-class trailer towing, strength in numbers, now at Ram Truck Month.
Now, this incredible truck goes on sale in the second quarter of this year, so it's right around the corner. And as I said before, make no mistake, we are out to make 2011 the year of the Ram truck brand. And we'll do so by focusing on our truck customers like we always have and continuing to expand the Ram truck portfolio. And Ram trucks will remain absolutely competitive any way you look at it. Towing, hauling, fuel efficiency, capability, reliability, and you know what, folks? Just good, plain old, God-honest, real-world proven performance and integrity as opposed to a bunch of ranting and raving. Ladies and gentlemen, that is our Ram brand promise to you. So now I'd like to invite the members of the press up on stage to take a look at these beautiful new babies that we've added to our new Ram truck family. Thank you much for your attention. God bless you all.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.